Sanders is safe. She's with the recruits.
Thanks, Shepard. When I heard about the attack, well, I've already lost a lot of friends.
So
she asked me to tell you to stay alive.
Did she now? Well, thanks, Shepard. That might be the first good news I've heard this week. Anderson out.
Shepard out. $12,500 credits. Right to the codex. Citadel biotic amp interfaces. Schematics for new biotic amp interfaces were recovered from Grissom Academy. Find someone on the Citadel who can use these plans. Sounds good to me. Anything new?
Yes, Commander.
How are things on Palavin?
The casualty reports are staggering. The Reapers are using our own tactics against us.
Yeah.
I've seen the same on Earth.
The strategist in me admires their brutality. My civilization.
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
All right. So is Jack on board now? Or is she with those kids? She's not on board, apparently. She's gonna stay with them, which makes sense. It'd be awesome to have her. And she looks, wow, she looks like a freaking model now. Her eye makeup is like to die for.
Commander, you may want to check in on shuttle pilot Cortez down in the armory.
Sounds good to me.
I just got word. Everyone from Grissom Academy has arrived safely.
Good.
You wouldn't have known about them if you hadn't caught the distress signal. Nice work.
Thanks.
You're learning.
Commander.
You'll be confident in yourself. Forward, thank you. From Stephen Hackett. It's a forwarded message from Kaylee Sanders, subject thank you to Stephen Hackett. Hi, Commander. I didn't have time to thank you properly after you got us out of the academy, and Admiral Hackett agreed to send this your way. While my students are on duty, I'm doing what I can to help with the Crucible. It's an amazing project, more advanced than anything I've ever seen before. Some of my more tech-minded kids are staying back to help out, too. And watching them work? It's the future, Commander. This project will inform human progress for generations. And I'll have you to thank for it. All my best, Kaylee Sanders. Meet me on the Citadel from Miranda Lawson. Commander, I heard about your stay with the Alliance. I can only imagine what nonsense they cooked up to keep you there. We should talk. It's safer in person. You'll find me on the Citadel by Bay D-24, Miranda. Yeah, ain't no nonsense. Cerberus is the nonsense. I thought there was someone else. I guess that was her. With the little reticule. Let's check in on Joker and Edie. Edie was pretty cool in this mission. She was very quiet, you know, but...
So Jack's an instructor? I guess anyone who messes with biotic kids gets turned into a small stain on the floor and ceiling.
Mm-hmm.
When that was Cerberus attacking the Academy, man, that must have been like Christmas for her.
Anyway, yeah, it was
nice
fun.
Job on getting them out of there.
Thanks.
They were throwing out some impressive biotic power.
Mm.
Good. We could use some heavy hitters in the biotics department. It'll be good for them, too. Biotics face a lot of discrimination. Maybe if they save the galaxy, people will get over their issues.
I didn't expect you to be sensitive about that.
Yeah, look at that.
Hey,
Joker.
I'm just tired of them stealing the spotlight from people with actual disabilities.
Huh?
I break ribs if I sneeze too hard. Being able to move crap with your mind is not a handicap.
I hope that's an exaggeration.
Commander?
It is good to know that Jack has thus far survived the Reaper invasion.
Yes.
I have amusing memories of her attempts to insert additions into my reports to the Elusive Man. Most of them centered around inappropriate uses of the word cockpit.
Something wrong with your arm there, Edie?
Hello, Shepard.
Hello. Goodbye. Alright, so let's check in on everyone else. Well, it's too bad she's not joining us. I wonder if we'll meet up with her later. Yeah, crew deck. Destroy a phantom something or other. I can't even read that. It loads so quick. I don't know if there's ever a reason to come in here. I mean, people don't talk anymore. It's very sad. They're so disconnected. I suppose there's no reason to go in there unless we get someone in there. Ditto. And ditto. Map. Dr. Chakwas, Garrus, and Liara. Oh, wait. What am I doing? Wondering if we'll meet up with Legion again. What happened to Legion? Where is Legion? That kind of thing.
I'm glad to see we have Garrus back.
Me too.
I wanted to help with his scars, but I think he actually likes them.
He does. We've established that, yeah.
Feeling okay, Commander?
Absolutamente. I don't suppose there's anything in here now that this thing's been moved out. So she was just an android. Nothing, like, special about her? This doctor, whoever, who's now eating? Let's check out on Garrus and Liara. Liara.
One of the worst parts of this war is watching the kids react. If they're lucky, they grow up thinking the galaxy is basically a decent place. Mm-hmm. Some rough spots here and there, but for the most part, life makes sense. Now they find out it was all a lie. They wake up to see these things in the dark that just want to destroy everyone they ever cared about. If they survive, there'll be a lot of angry orphans out there looking for answers.
The answers right now are the Reapers suck. Let's destroy them.
Looks like we beat Cerberus again.
Yeah.
Do you think the Elusive Man fires lieutenants over failures like this, or just lines them up against the wall and gets it over with?
I don't know. You know, I hadn't really considered that.
I wish they had had a Grissom Academy for Turians when I was growing up. Always wanted to learn how to paint. Now I mostly paint walls with Reaper blood. Not the same, but it's a living.
Do Reapers have blood?
Another time, maybe.
Do you have to do calibrations?
Another time, maybe. Another time, maybe.
Ah, damn, you won't say it. Okay, Liara around the corner. I wonder if we're gonna ever get Kelly back and Miss Sergeant Gardner and the other two engineers. I mean, we did save them from the, you know, I hope that carried over correctly. We did save them from the I want to say Protheans, but collectors.
There's new information on the private messages terminal.
Oh, goody. Is that this terminal? No. Maybe this one. Call from Kaylee Sanders to Jack. Jack goes, "Hey Sanders, checking on the kids?" Sanders say, "How are they, Jack?" "They'll do good. It's gonna be long. I kinda got crap to do. I wanted to tell you I persuaded some Alliance friends to part with that biotic amp you and the children were testing at Grissom. You can pick it up on the Citadel." "Damn, one of the L3X1s? You know how much shit I could tear up with one of those installed?" "I had an idea. Look after yourself." "Yeah, yeah, and hey, thanks." Email from Kaylee Sanders to David Anderson. David, you won't get this for a while unless you find an extranet connection working on Earth. I've made it out to this weapon we're building. The device isn't even halfway complete, and it's the most breathtakingly complicated piece of technology I've ever seen. I wish you could see this thing we're creating. It gives me hope. Take care, for my sake. Liara?
It was odd to see an entire academy just for biotic children.
Don't Asari have biotic schools?
Every Asari school includes biotic training programs. It's basic education.
Here, it's
still
so common.
Those children in the academy were very impressive. I'm sure Jack's proud.
She probably is. And she doesn't want to kick their butts.
Hello again.
Hello again.
Hello again.
Hello again again. Alright, let's go. Doop, 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 doop. So I wonder if we're going to have any reference to Tally other than this little nameplate. I mean, is anyone going to, like, even mention her at all? Hope so. Engineering. Stop a banshee when she... something. So who's here? Just, oh, wrong button. Engineer Adams and Diana Allers. Oh, Diana Allers is other side.
Breaking now, a city of 4 million blasted from orbit. Adelaide, Australia is no more.
Oh my.
New footage from Earth reveals the Reaper's plans to attack large industrial centers. Which cities are next? Find out inside the battle space.
You know, I really thought the Reapers were stronger than they actually are. It took them this long to, you know, destroy one Earth city. I mean, sure, there's been others that, you know, this is just the latest that she's mentioned, but really, I figured 4 or 5 of those things and Earth would be gone in less than a day, at least. Or at most.
You know, in the old days, they didn't have automatic cameras. Reporters had to cake on the makeup.
Huh. Yeah, this must be handy, actually.
Do we need to talk, Commander?
Nope.
Not right now, Allers.
Let me know when we do.
So at any point, I just tell her to get the hell off the ship. Hold on a second. Oh my god, sneezing. Hiya.
Nothing to report, Commander.
That's good. Bye-ya. Well, you know, I want to check down there anyway. Because this is where she would hang out. But, it's actually bigger than it was. I found my gigantic space hamster here. Actually, it's not that much bigger. I'm not sure if it is bigger. Just double checking, just in case Jack, you know, screws with the sensors and hides herself. Just kind of hoping. Alright. Hopefully we'll run into her again. Down to the shuttle bay where Cortez wants to talk to us. Who's Robert?
No, I can't, Steve. But you can. Promise me. I love you. But I know you. Don't make me an anchor. Promise me, Steve. No, don't.
Everything all right?
I love you. But I know you. Don't make me an anchor. Promise me, Steve.
No,
don't.
Commander. Sorry, didn't see you there. This is a recording from Ferris Fields. Months ago. I lost a lot of friends that day. I lost my husband. I grieved.
It's horrible.
Said goodbye, made my peace.
You watched him get taken?
You were talking with him when the collector hit?
I was organizing construction at a remote station a few clicks south of the main colony. Robert managed to get outside of the field the collectors put up. Instead of running, he called me.
Well, just remember that he cared. Especially enough to do that.
Sorry for your loss. He obviously cared a lot about you.
He was afraid I wouldn't let go. But for him, I moved on. Or at least I thought I had.
It's not that easy.
When the invasion hits, there's no time. And the one thing I grab is this. I mean, what's the point of moving on with your life when everything is going to hell?
Start thinking that way and we've already lost.
Yeah, you're right, but... Well, to be honest... I've never felt as alone as I do right now.
Well, I know you probably don't like women, and I'm taken anyway, but I'm here for you.
Not alone, Steve. I'm here. Anytime you need me.
I appreciate that, Shepard. I really do. But don't worry, Commander. When I'm in that pilot seat, I'm there 100%.
It was Cortez.
I won't fail you. It's just the downtime between missions that's hard, you know?
I know.
Yeah. We're going to be on another mission very soon, now. Got some more Paragon.
I feel terrible about leaving you on Grissom Academy like that.
I did order you to leave.
Yeah, doesn't make me feel any better. I'm just glad it all worked out.
Yeah, so am I.
Good to see you, Commander.
let's check in on him. What's his name? James.
That Jack is a mean SOB. But kind of hot. If you like that sort of thing.
I kind of do, but, you know, I'm taken.
So, Anderson and Sanders. That's quite a couple.
Hmm. Huh.
My dad's last name is Sanders. No relation. Do you hear that hum? Is that just me?
I hear it. It's the ship and stuff.
Do you hear that hum? Is that just me?
I don't remember seeing people hanging out down here. Well, they're not doing much. Just thought I could overhear some conversation or something. Here's our shuttle. It's almost like we can... Okay. Though we got stuck in it for a second. So we've got a weapon bench here. Always checking this. We've got 4 available things now. Damage and perception. Increased spare shot capacity. And this is something we already have in piercing mod. I'll keep what we have. Precision scope. Hold on. Because I'm not sure if that's the one I want. Mattock. Vindicator. Yeah, I'll keep Mattock then, yeah. Assault rifle precision scope. And upgrade. Piercing. Stability damper. Alright, good. I'll take that. Because these things need stability, that's for sure. Got 2 on there. I don't have anything else there. Here in the Eviscerator. This Crusader is way too heavy. Okay, so we got a scope and ultralight stuff. Heat sink. Magazine upgrade. Okay, we'll just keep it the same. Ultralight, yeah, why not? Okay. Okay, we'll check procurement interface. I have 61,000. Oh, I have to go with this? Why can't I click the plus? Oh, wait. Metal gel capacity increased by one. I have to double click it. Alright. Inferno armor. Wow. Model Alliance Kodiak. Oh, the shuttle. Cool. I'll get that. That's cheap enough. I will take this pistol magazine upgrade too. And yeah, not getting Inferno armor. That'll use up everything right now. Spectre requisitions? Oh wow. Can't get that crap. I'm gonna get another metagel by one. I can't check it though. Okay, so let's put on my pistol this new thing. Eagle. I didn't already have that, did I? Because I just wasted money. I hope I didn't waste money. Crap. I figured if I had any of them, I had one. And then I'll upgrade to two. Weapon upgrade acquired. I don't know. Alright, let's check out. Mnemonic visor, huh? Power recharge speed and damage plus 5%. Relatively new to the market, the mnemonic visor is difficult to find outside Alliance space. This headpiece plugs into the rest of the user's suit, gathering data so it can adapt to the wearer's tactics. It boosts armor performance at critical moments to allow a soldier to perform with greater strength and speed than normally possible. Well, it's a small amount. I can just leave the health 10% because I die, so chest. Health 10% or shield regen speed. Or Ceres Council. Chest plating with auxiliary power cells that augment combat performance. I'll keep the N7. Shoulders. I guess I had this one already. Yeah. Arms. Health 10%. Melee damage. I'll keep that. Legs. Alright, we're done. What's the use of that dog? I mean, it doesn't do anything. What's this? Oh! A model Alliance cruiser. And there's something else. It should make a sound when I click on it. Where is it? A model Geth cruiser. Nice! I wonder if I missed anything else. I got the one back here. Inside pipes. Oh, Normandy SR-1! Nice, all these models. Let's see if there's anything else. All the places you wouldn't run to ordinarily, but you never know. I guess that's it. At least in this area. Shuttle bay, yeah, done. Did I miss anyone? It's funny, I feel like I'm missing people because there's so few people on board. Okay, oh, I always look dirty when I stand here. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode when we go somewhere and do something. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.